Everybody, it's Owen, and in today's video, we are going to be talking about ways to tell if you're
trash.
Are you ready? Let's
trash!
First sign that you might be furry trash is if you collect furry stuff. What stuff? Well, Zootopia stuff, for instance.
What?
Show him!
Oh, well, I mean, I can't blame Majira for liking Zootopia. I mean, Rick Wilde is pretty hot. But it would be, like, super trashy just to collect stuff because you find the character is hot, though. Shit. You know you're super furry trash if you have a furry